Thank you so much, David. New tonight, investigators in Madison confirmed they're interviewing more students today after allegations of an inappropriate relationship between a girl and her teacher.
Now the Madison County District Attorney says he's seeing more and more accusations involving teachers. In 1 week, we've already reported three different cases, three different schools. Tonight, 16 WAP's Catherine Kite went to find out who's accountable for protecting your children. Join us now live in the studio. Catherine.
Brad, the district attorney, says he believes that social change like cell phones and websites like Facebook are a major reason some teachers are crossing the line. Michael Guest says last year he prosecuted six cases where teachers were accused of having a sexual relationship with their students. He says that's grown since just a couple of years ago. One mom we spoke with today says she's on alert after a coach was arrested at her daughter's school last month for having sex with a student. Now she tells her teenagers not to talk to teachers outside of school.
With them, you don't need to be calling them. They don't need your phone number, texting, or nothing like that. I mean, I just don't agree with that.
So it's obviously something you've addressed with your kids.
Oh, most definitely. We talk about it all the time. You have to make them aware of it. You have to educate them. If you don't educate them, how are they going to know?
Ultimately, the responsibility falls on the teacher, and it's the responsibility of both schools and the criminal justice system. Monitor to police that situation.
And guess those teachers are ultimately held more accountable because they're in a position of trust with students. He says teachers may face harsher penalties if they have inappropriate contact. Now, as we told you yesterday, the Yazoo County Sheriff says he'll arrest a former Manchester Academy teacher as soon as he checks out of rehab. As far as the middle school teacher in Yazoo County and the Madison Central teacher in question, no arrests have been made. Brad.
All right.